Mm. It is so delicious.
I like to make this potato filling in a stainless steel pan because these potatoes get this beautiful char like you can see, and the vegetables stay really crispy. Filling is ready and now it's time to make this delicious burrito.